He's looking at it. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Wonderful.
This
has to be it. We gotta go.
Superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Oh man, this is going to be great.
Apart from giving us The Miz, Cleveland really is such a great city, and they're in store for an amazing match here tonight. The elbow drop lands. Suzuki is an interesting subject to say the least.
Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
I'm sorry, Michael, what did you say? You do know there's a classic women's match taking place right now, right?
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it...
Big spot in the match here.
She got it!
Seems like Holmes is starting to fade.
She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She's looking at it. Definitely not where you want to be right
now. Incredible! This has to be it.
Look at her go.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
She's got a chance to win it.
And this has got to be it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The ref might want to check that grip.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I'm paying way too much. He has to tap out.
Here are your winners, Gage Montgomery and Dawn Suzuki.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
These two girls make me think that we should have a women's tag team championship. Who do I have to talk to get that done?
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.